How's it going, everyone? My name is JJ, and in this Pokemon guide, I'm going to be showing you where to get Rhyhorn on Pokemon Fire Red and Leaf Green. So to get Rhyhorn on Pokemon Fire Red and Leaf Green, we're going to go to Fuchsia City, and we're then going to go to the Safari Zone. You will need 500 Pokédollars to enter the Safari Zone, but once you're here, you go speak to this guy, pay your 500, and then head inside. The first area that you enter will be the area where you'll look. So you're going to go ahead and start searching in this tall grass towards the left-hand side. Here you have a 20% chance of finding Rhyhorn. That's how to get yourself a Rhyhorn on Pokemon Fire Red and Leaf Green. If you're new around here, then I make simple Pokemon guides for all different Pokemon games, so be sure to like and subscribe. Thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you next time for another video. Bye!